The Frenchman David Douillet has recently entered the exclusive circle of mythical heavyweight champions.
You know what I used to do when I was a kid and I won a championship? When I became champion of Seine-Maritime, I took a map and I looked at the Seine-Maritime and the area it covered, its limits, etc., and I told myself, I'm really proud. I'm the champion of all that region. Then it was the turn of Normandy, and I would do the same thing. When you win the French championship, you take the map and you see France, and you think, it's great. You're the champion of all that, with all that means. And then one day, you don't do it anymore. And one day your grandmother calls you on the phone and tells you, you know, my grandson, that I cried this morning? And why is that, grandma? It's because I came across a map of the world and I thought, it's my grandson who's the champion of all this. And at that moment, I cried.
When he took part in the 1997 World Championship, he had won an Olympic title and three world titles, including the double title, heavyweight and all category. He has the same cat-like agility as Yamashita, and is a complete judoist.
En finale des championnats du monde à Paris.
À la traction non plus.
Il est en forme, David. Il est tout près du bonheur. Pénalité. Les arbitres se lèvent pour justifier de pénaliser David.
Et l'autre aussi, à mon avis, puisqu'il n'a pas attaqué. Il a marqué. Et non.
Je suis uniquement pour le français. En tout cas, ça va gagner depuis une minute de combat. Ça va partir. Attention à ça. Ouais, c'est bien. Bravo. Ne pas craquer. Lancer une dernière attaque. 3 secondes, ne pas craquer.
Il est champion.
C'est historique. David est redevenu Goliath. Il est le meilleur de la
France. Il embrasse tout le monde.
4 ans après, il est champion olympique pour la deuxième fois.
Le plus gros palmarès du judo au monde.
Mesdames et Mesdames, Messieurs, le vainqueur de la médaille d'or, représentant la France, David Douillet.